Time for a UB Bulls digital update. I'm Josh Wetzel with Bob Gonnett. Tonight, the Bulls with an impressive 95-82 win over Bowling Green. Their 20th win of the season, and the Bulls in their process to clinch the MAC East title.
Huge crowd on hand saw C.J. Massenburg, 24 points, 12 rebounds, lead the way for the Bulls.
UB 12-2 now in MAC competition. Nate Oates, C.J. Massenburg, and Nick Perkins had some thoughts after the game.
Our guys have been saying this team's got something special since back in the summer. So it's nice that we can get some of those most three-pointers made. First time we've ever beat all MAC schools, quickest to 20 wins. Like, I think they deserve it for the work that they put in and building the culture here. And the culture's been great. So get talented kids that work hard, that have great attitudes, and the culture's great, and stuff like that happens.
I feel like we, us three guys up here on the stage, like, good things always happen to us, and we're very hard workers, and eventually, like, things like this will happen. So freshman year, I had plans of this year and how good it would be, and me and Perk talked about it all the time, and with us three working together and the team all on one accord, and now the results.
It is big that 5 years in a row now, we go straight to Cleveland, don't have to mess around with that Monday game. We can really get locked into what we need to get done on Thursday.
It definitely gives us confidence, but it doesn't, like, change our focus. Like, we still going to be focused, still going to have to lock in, because, I mean, it's different playing the team second than playing the team two to three times a year. Like, that third and that second time is different, so.
For the sixth straight game, the Bulls shot over 50% from the floor. This is the first time in the history of the program they've had a stretch like this.
Well, they had the great pick and roll action going all game long. Nick Perkins couldn't be stopped, 22 points. How about 24 assists on 33 baskets? And their three-point shooting, outstanding, 60% from three-point range.
12 threes in the game for the Bulls. They've set an all-time school record for the most threes in one season already. Next up for UB, they're on the road Tuesday night at Miami. The next home game, part of a men's and women's basketball doubleheader. Next Saturday, February 24th, women at 1 o'clock against Ohio. The Bulls against Ohio after that. This has been a UB Bulls Digital Update.